To Manukau now, where staff at the busiest district court in the country have added a night court to their work schedule, partly due to stalled building renovations.
And it's also helping to get through the growing caseload. There will now be two court sittings during the day, which could work better for Pasifika families. John Utanga explains.
A refit and new jury trial complex was being built in Manukau, but when contractor Mainzeal ran into problems, the Justice Ministry came up with a plan to run double shifts.
We will start earlier and complete one session by our lunch break, and the second session will start at 2 o'clock and go through till 7 p.m. with another judge.
Judges say it will mean more efficient use of time for them and court staff, but it will mean extra work for all involved in the court process. To make sure things go smoothly, the sessions will only apply to sentencing.
There are huge volumes of sentencings going through this court, and we will be able to, as I said before, do double the amount we otherwise would have done. That will enable people in custody to be dealt with more promptly.
And the changes will mean more certainty for clients, as sentencing slots can be booked ahead and at a more convenient time, particularly for working families, a change welcomed by Pasifika lawyers.
Sentencing is the hardest hearing you can go through. And as Pacific Island people, we go through it communally. I mean, my experience has been that the client doesn't just turn up. The client, the whānau is there. You've got the parents, you've got support from the community.
There are likely to be teething problems, but the court's confident they can be sorted. And while building work is expected to take another year, the new system will be reviewed in 6 months to see if it should be continued.
To Porirua now, where Cook Islanders have been